Newly elected New South Wales Premier Chris Minns will move to ban the social media app TikTok on all government-issued devices in the state. Julia Bradley is live in Sydney. Julia, good morning. So what's prompted the decision?
Well, Pete, this decision by New South Wales Premier Chris Minns follows a similar one that was made by the federal government earlier this week, and that was on advice from intelligence and security agencies around potential security threats, the idea that TikTok could be used by China for surveillance, given that parent company ByteDance is headquartered in China. Now, this ban in New South Wales that Chris Minns will introduce, it will impact him directly because he heavily used a TikTok account during the New South Wales election campaign, racking up more than 10,000 followers. But that account for Chris Minns was officially deleted last night. Now, how will this ban be implemented in New South Wales? Well, the government is going to prevent the application from being downloaded on government-issued devices in the first place. But Chris Minns has also issued advice to Cybersecurity New South Wales to pass on that message to all government employees. Now, this is going to impact New South Wales Health, New South Wales Police, and also the Department of Education, which already have active TikTok accounts. There will be exceptions, though, where it's vital to get messaging out to the public. And we saw this during COVID when TikTok was really used as a platform to get that latest COVID information out. So we will be hearing from Chris Minns later today, where he'll be making this announcement. Pete?